country, and the men in this committee, and many of them, believe me, because we all signed on to this letter to demand an FBI investigation. But really, guess who's perpetuating all of these kinds of actions? It's the men in this country. And I just want to say to the men in this country, just shut up and step up. Do the right thing for a change. Okay, you can see I'm a little upset by this, you know, the unfairness of it, but you have a second question?